My understanding is that two of the chimps escaped their enclosure. One was shot dead. The other was returned after being tranquilized to her enclosure. These are very dangerous animals. They're much stronger than humans. These animals can hurt people and property. And so you need to treat them with respect. And there's no going up to the chimp and talking it back into the cage. I think if the chimp is running wild on the street, that it's a very dangerous thing, that the officer did the right thing.